Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sports Source, your number one source of sports, and today we're talking about college basketball star and future NBA player Jordan Wara. But before we do that, smash that like button and subscribe for more NBA news and discussions. Without further ado, let's begin the video. So, if you don't already know who Jordan Wara is, he's a 6'8 small forward for the Louisville Cardinals entering his third college season. In his first season with Louisville, he averaged 6 points per game, 2 rebounds per game, with half a steal, and efficient shooting while averaging 12 minutes a game. So, his first season, he didn't play a significant role on that Louisville team, but during his sophomore season, he won the 2018 and 2019 ACC Most Improved Player and made the 2018 to 2019 third team. He averaged 17 points per game, 8 rebounds, and 1 assist per game while averaging 32 minutes a game. He did and still shot pretty efficiently, and he did average a lot more turnovers, and he had a bad turnover to assist ratio, but that's because he had the ball in his hands more and he was more trusted in that Louisville offense with his expanded role. In the March Madness tournament from the 2018-2019 season, however, Louisville got upset by Minnesota in round 1, and Jordan had 10 points, 11 rebounds in 30 minutes while shooting 40% from the field and shot 2-for-4 from 3-point range. So, most of you guys are probably wondering why I'm talking about Jordan and making a whole video about them when there's not that big hype around him and he's not that big of a name in the college basketball world and no one's talking about him that much. Well, it's because I seen him play live in the FIBA World Cup game between Team Canada and Team Nigeria. Before this game, I had no idea who Jordan was after, but after I watched him play, I instantly became a fan of him. He dropped 19 points, 3-from-3 from 3-point range, and his smooth jump shot scoring ability and explosiveness really stood out. When they were winning 82-81, he hit a contested corner three to take them in the lead and eventually was the difference maker in that game while they won against Canada. Next, we're going to talk about Jordan's play style, where he's projected in the 2020 NBA draft, and what kind of player he projects to be in the NBA. So, Jordan Wara is a 6'8", 220-pound small forward with effortless scoring abilities, has a smooth jumper with a high and quick release point. He can score from everywhere on the court, catch and shoot three, pull up, mid-range, and finishes well, and has a high shot IQ and overall high basketball IQ in general on both ends of the court. He has good ball handling skills and has good length and height, which helps him on the defensive end and help him shoot over smaller defenders. He is also good at crashing the boards, as well as a great hustle player and decent athlete. He's also a great leader and very mature off the court. In terms of weaknesses, he doesn't have too many glaring weaknesses. He's not the most athletic, which could be a problem when he makes the NBA jump and plays against faster and stronger wings. And he needs to find out who he's going to guard in the NBA because he's a fringe defensive liability, because he's too slow for the fast, explosive wings of the league, but he's too short and weak to guard the strong bigs of the NBA. He would benefit from bulk camp and adding more muscle, and lastly, he needs to work on his ball protection because he gets stripped from tenacious defenders a lot. Also needs to work on his playmaking. He'll have a lot of focus this year from opposing teams' defenses, so when traps and double teams come, will he be able to make the right decisions in those situations? Now that I've talked about Jordan's skill set, where does he project in the upcoming 2020 NBA draft? Well, on NBA Draft Room, he's projected as an early second round pick, and on NBADraft.net, he's projected as a late first rounder, 24th overall on Sports Illustrated, and 18th overall on CBS Sports. Now, Jordan isn't projected to be a top 5 pick by any means, but he's a low-risk, high-reward player who is NBA ready and can fit in nicely as a role player on any team and any system, and there's still a whole college season where he can jump up in the draft rankings, because these early draft rankings, they could change in an instant. I think that Jordan's going to have an amazing season this year in college, and I think he can improve his draft stock. On NBA DraftNet, he's compared to Rick Fox, but this isn't really reliable of a website to be ranking this from, because this isn't a very credible website, because they've been known for comparing some weird, just off comparisons, like comparing Klay Thompson to Marco Bellinelli and comparing Victor Oladipo to Tony Allen. The Rick Fox comparison isn't bad because of their similar games, but maybe I'm a bit biased, but I think Jordan has a way higher ceiling than Rick Fox. I personally think that Rick Fox could be more of a floor for Jordan. Maybe I'm just being optimistic, but that's what I really think. This is really biased and optimistic, but I compare him a little bit to Carmelo Anthony. No, not that Melo. This Melo. Yeah, I know it's crazy and unrealistic. Melo was an NBA superstar in his prime, but their games are similar, and I just want to see Jordan Wara succeed in the NBA because I'm a huge fan of him, and I just want him to succeed in the NBA, and it'd be just so cool if he became a superstar in this league. Thank you for watching. I know this is a little bit of a shorter video, but I just want to talk about Jordan because he's my favorite college basketball player right now, and I'm just really hyped to see him play, and I just wanted to get the word out about him. I want to build some hype around him before everyone starts building the hype, because I know that he's going to be great one day. What did you think of the video? Let me know down in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to Jordan's Sports Source Nation. That's all for me now. I'll see you in the next one. Take care and goodbye.